What's happened, everyone? Gaming for Life here, and today we're gonna be doing another challenge. And basically, we're gonna be collecting 10 more of the Incredibricks. I'm gonna show you guys what we're gonna be doing. Where is the challenge? Okay. Oh, right here. Need 100 Incredibuilders. Which is find all the Incredibricks. So there's 100, so we need to find 10 more. Okay, where are we on the map here? Just need to find. We are. Perfect, we got one up here.
Got a few, but I'll take it.
That's one. This would be two.
Piece of cake.
What the heck is it? Is it down here? I saw he's getting attacked. Okay, this would be easier. Okay, now we can go get it. Is it down here? Come on. Yep, here it is.
Interesting.
That's two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, so we're gonna unlock a character once we get all these last 10 bricks that we need. And it requires 100 of them. Of the Incredibricks, or Credibuilder, whatever it says there. Wow, I just lost the signal for it.
Interesting.
So we're gonna keep doing it until it says 100 out of 100. So close, you guys. Now the reason why I didn't do it all at once is because it would take a little while. And I didn't want to do that. Because you guys probably know where it is. You just have to look at the map. So next week, this is what I'm going to be doing next week, guys. I'm planning on doing 100% completion for the levels. Because that's what's going to unlock our vehicles that we need to unlock in a character grid. And vehicle grid. So it's going to unlock some characters from here. And it's going to unlock vehicles within here. And the characters will be unlocked with tiers as well. I don't know if characters are in there too. I think it's just character. I mean, I don't know if there's any vehicles there, but I think it's just vehicle. Wait. I don't know if there is vehicles there, but I think. I forgot what I was saying. Well, you guys know what I mean. Was it down here? Where the heck is it? Oh, thank goodness he can go in water. What the heck? Oh, I see it. Silly me. It's under the bridge.
But I'll take it.
We need 5 more, you guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What the heck? It's not marking it. Do we have to be on something? Alright, let's try that then. Well, it says it's right here. Yeah, but where? Where is it? Down here? At least we got the marker on there on the map.
I really like this.
So there should be 2 in this area. Some reason won't let us get the other one. Let's just. Let's get this one first.
Not a few, but I'll take it.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 4 more left.
But I'll take it.
Okay, now it's starting to work. 1 more left. Oh, 2 more. Sorry, you guys. 2 more left. Okay, should be up here. Aha! There is.
Interesting.
I think this should be the last one. I think we gotta go down more. Oh, it's right here. I wonder why I didn't pick up.
Already got it.
But we're gonna do 1 more Incredibrick. Oh.
I would have loved.
Right, so it's floating in.
Now that is a car.
Let's see who we got. She kinda looks familiar. Strag Rid. How do you say her name? I went too fast for me to read it. Okay, so we got a new character. Alright. So we're almost done filling a row up. We're almost done. Honestly, we're almost done filling all the rows. But most likely, this one's gonna get filled up first. Because look at 1, 2, 3, 4. What's her name? Stragrit Togo. Drag rate though. Oh my goodness.
Do supers do normal people stuff?
What does she do? She can't summon anything. I thought she would, but nope. That'd been cool. I wonder if we do have a character that can summon things. I think those are herd calls. She does. Oh, nice. She's strong. And she can fly. Oh my goodness. I'll probably get her name right once I start using her more often and try to listen to what they say. Like, usually the characters say their name. Alright guys, she looks fantastic. She can whistle and do bird calls. We're gonna do a race. Actually, I feel like I wanna do this. I don't know what this is, but let's do that. Oh, we can use Wally. I think we have to use a person that has a laser or heat vision. So I'm gonna use Wally because I think he has a laser he can use. Oh, I thought that was gonna do something. Well, I guess not. Well, we're gonna go ahead and do this thing right here, this race. And hopefully we beat the race time on it. Looks like we got it just in time. Oh, we're already getting a lot of studs. Continue. Alright, I'm gonna wrap the video up since it's late right now. I'm gonna see about doing more tomorrow for you guys. I might not get a chance because tomorrow I'm not gonna be able to do it tomorrow, but as I said, if I get a chance to do it, I will. And I did say, you know what? What the heck? Let's do one more. I'll just do this for you guys. Oh, I thought I missed that. Okay, I didn't miss it. Come on. Just wanted to let you guys know my birthday is coming up and it's July 8th. So I might not be able to do that many videos. I don't even know if I'll be able to do videos until later on in the day. On July 8th. If not, I'll do it the next day. So it'll be like the 9th. Oh, we didn't even do it. We got a bronze medal reward. Still got some studs for that. It's not bad. Alright, now I'm gonna hit these thugs right here. I'm pretty sure this might be something for one of the challenges But if it is, I just have to remember that if I come across these thugs. Yep. So we have to do them 5 more times. We'll probably do that tomorrow. I'm not even going to say if we are or not, because I don't want to say false stuff for you guys and expect me to do videos. Because that happened only once, but I don't want it to happen again, even though it happened once to me. But, yeah, I'm going to end the video now, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. Stay awesome, guys. Like I say, thank you all for watching. If you did enjoy the video, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And please continue watching. And if you are new, please consider subscribing, because I will be putting more new content out there. Right now, I have Overkill Lock of Dead that I'm trying to get hold of to pre-order. And LEGO DC Supervillains. And Exorcist Legion. I'm waiting for the other two parts to be released. And they're going to be releasing the last two parts on PlayStation. It's going to be fun, but it's going to be scary too. VR gets scary all the time with all those horror games. But yeah. I'm going to be doing awesome stuff for you guys. And I'm still working on doing another channel. I'm still debating what name I should give it, because I kind of like how I set up my logo and stuff on this channel. Also, it's going to be a lot of work to get more subscribers, though, but I won't delete this channel. I'll just leave this one once I have my other one. I'll probably do back and forth, like broadcast on this channel and then the other one. But I haven't uploaded anything on the other channel because I didn't make it yet. So there's this yet. Alright, you guys. And that's all I had to say. And as always, I'll be keeping up the good work and making great videos for you guys. And hopefully you guys like all my good videos. I think I do good. And yeah. Stay awesome.